Deepika Padukone has been steadily rising towards fame as recently she has become a part of one of the most prestigious wax museums in the world, Madame Tussauds, London. Now, Erikos Andrew, who is a fashion photographer, has posted a picture of Deepika Padukone in which she is posing for the Filmfare magazine. In the picture, the actress is looking extremely gorgeous. However, the actress was last seen in the theaters in the hit movie Padmavat, and the movie was a massive box office hit. Moreover, her upcoming film will be Shah Rukh Khan's starrer Zero, in which she will be seen in a cameo appearance. Next 9 World Newsroom report.